Alright boys, November the 24th, 10:19. We're going up in there. That's steep up in there now. There's some Bodock tree, Osage orange, okay. I'm going to be up here a while. I don't know how many squirrels are in there. I've come through them woods one time and I've seen signs they were starting to eat them, but I didn't see a whole lot of sign. Now we could come all the way around over here and come back in here. I own about a mile that way, boys. Okay. I ain't promising anything. I'm laser equipped, binocular equipped, and trigger cam 2.1 on that Nexus element scope. 17 Mach 2 VMAX Hornady being shot. We could make some long shots up here. Wind is virtually non-existent. Probably 2 miles an hour and less. His ass, didn't we? We got him, boys. We got another one over here, boys. Wait for a better shot on his ass. He's in a boat, Osage orange tree. If we can't get him, boy. See a shed over there. Coming over at that other squirrel I shot.
About 60 yards, boys. You'll be still.
Two gray squirrels, boys. I shot one, it moved at the last second. Missed him. Tried to get another shot on him, but he wouldn't give me what I wanted.